Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. see the sun fall or the black smoke. Come to the dirt for all the dead folk. Can't see the ocean, can't see the trees. Don't remind her. A horse's dirty blinder. A child's empty hand. A friend's stained armband.
12th July 1916. Up again, in the chapel, trying to pray, but my mind is too alive with thoughts of the crater, the rabbit, and that water, its taste. And yet I don't feel tired. Instead, I feel this itch, this sense that there are things I must do. Purpose. A bloody purpose higher than any of man's petty wars. 13th July 1916. Morning. Everyone's talking about hearing scratching at the walls. Tremblay even claims to have heard howls echoing through the barracks. I feel strange myself. Can barely find the words to write. My hands feel so odd. Gnarled. Bulbous. Like they don't belong to me. I hesitate to write this, but a thought keeps echoing in my head. A thought I must not act on. A bloody thought so seductive. It calls. It calls. It calls. 15th July 1916. Madness in the barracks this morning. Renard's dead. They say murder, but will not show us the body. A dream rises in my mind. Countless cruel eyes upon me. Must check on Henri. Wish he would wake. Could use a friend. My prayers remain unanswered. 18th July 1916. Blood on my hands. Blood on my hands. Blood on my hands. Their pain. I want more of it. I can hear Tremblay now. Coming closer. 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 I can get what I want from him.
You